Meanwhile, the normally relaxed schoolies hangout of Byron Bay has turned violent, with revellers brawling with locals. For up to 10 minutes, around 50 teenagers kicked, punched and tackled each other on the sand of Byron's main beach. Around 10,000 school leavers have descended on the iconic town. Byron's mayor has described some revellers as disrespectful. No charges have been laid.